following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 276 pounds, Kendrick Young.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
You got to watch out for Sami Zayn, though. A scheming and untrustworthy superstar. There's no limit to what he might try. Sami will exploit any loophole he can to find in the rule book to help him.
Uh-oh. And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. And Sami is countered. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Then another.
Ooh, well measured.
He deflects it right back.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. No trouble kicking out of that one.
Maybe just testing the waters with that one.
Scoop slam! Yeah. We all know that Sami has the ability to take flight in the ring and land some explosive aerial attacks. How do you counter that?
You've got to ground Sami. Keep him off the top rope.
Here's the early cover.
Oh, a quick kick out from Sami Zayn.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Ah, oh, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Sammy's schemes sure weren't helping him out there.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Jarring impact. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Great targeted offense here. Keeping Sami on the ground and off the ropes.
Counter by Zayn.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing that Sami needed.
Sami hoping to start. Take off. You gotta be kidding me.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Half and half suplex. Lights out. Two. And this match will head back to the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, colliding with a barricade. And a big
smart. That took athleticism. And now Zayn has all gears in motion.
Yeah, such intensity from Zayn right now.
And a slap, too.
Comes back into the ring. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. Eight.
He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
That unraveled on Zayn.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Wow.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Oh, what a slam.
Sammy isn't going to like what's about to come his way. This can't go well.
Devastating impact to the back.
Could be curtains for Sammy.
The